As the regular season winds to a close, we're seeing some very impressive performances on the baseball field. I'm Sarah Cazell, and here are the Rawlings Player and Pitcher of the Week. Brennan Anderson of BYU is the Player of the Week. Over four games, the sophomore hit .538 with two home runs and six putouts as the Cougars took 2 of 3 at San Francisco. He hit a two-run 400-foot homer on Thursday, then hit another two-run home run on Friday, contributing to the Cougars' 12-6 win. And your Pitcher of the Week is Santa Clara's Mitchell White. On Saturday, the sophomore tossed his first complete game, striking out 15 batters in the Broncos' 9-1 win over Portland. He allowed just 4 hits and no walks in the appearance. He's now struck out a conference-high 116 batters this year.